I finally heard from Major General Fubuki. He asked us to head to Sumeragi Tomb right away. Apparently, the chief will be there.
Kaito. Actually, what's my brother's status now?
He's still the acting chief, but most of his authority has been transferred and no one has seen much of him lately.
My guess is that the government is going to make him take the fall for everything and abandon him.
The chief might have decided to help us because he knows that's what they're going to do.
As long as he helps us, it's fine. Now let's head to Sumeragi Tomb.
Kaito.
So you finally made it. You want inside the Sumeragi tomb, correct?
Right. In order to close the Kunad gate, there's something we need to check inside the tomb.
If Karin really is inside, then he is the key to closing it.
If, huh? Not only is everything circumstantial, it doesn't sound very credible either. Is this really what you choose to stake everything on? Very well. If you do indeed manage to save the world, it will reflect quite nicely on the Sumeragi name.
Is that all that matters?
Hanabi, it doesn't matter what he says, as long as he helps us.
I've disabled the security for the entrance. Close the Kunad gate. I heard you stopped Togetsu's plan. You managed to avenge her. You did what I had set out to do.
So, you knew about Mom's death?
Dad and I. We vowed that we'd destroy Togetsu one day. This isn't what I imagined, but it looks like Dad and I got our wish.
Kaito.
Go. Do what you need to do. This is the path you've chosen.
Thank you.
Yakumo Sumeragi should be sleeping in here.
Let's find out whether our theory was right. If it's actually the former Major General that traveled to the past.
So this is what it's like inside Sumeragi Tomb.
I thought it'd be gloomier since it's a tomb. Yakumo's got a good thing going here.
We need to go down.
Those stairs go all the way down. I don't think there's any danger to worry about.
Let's take them. I don't see any other way down.
Yuito, Kazane. Major General Fubuki said he'd join you too.
Should we go meet him?
No, he said he can't head there right away, so he'll meet up with you later.
Copy that. We'll go on ahead then.
I'm ready to go. If you need me to fight, just say the word.
Just go on and on! Ugh, what a pain! What's up with this place, Yuito?
What? How's this my fault?
I mean, it's your family's tomb, right? Install an elevator at the very least. Sheesh.
Look, a giant mirror. How pretty.
Seems too meaningful for just a skylight. Even if you don't need it, being invisible is fun. Good job. Pretty sure you've reached the bottom floor.
Oh, we finally made it. Looks like there's only a single path from here.
There's a big space up ahead. That's probably where Yakumo is sleeping.
I guess we just need to move forward. I was worried it might be a maze in here to prevent grave robbing.
Stay on your toes. Just because nothing's happened so far doesn't mean that it...
I just felt something in my brain.
What? I didn't feel anything.
What's going on?
What's happening? Signal is deteriorating.
Wataru. Damn. We lost the transmission.
Where are we? Is this Suo's OSF headquarters?
How did we get here all of a sudden? Oh, maybe there was some sort of teleportation trap.
Just calm down and take a better look around you. Something doesn't seem quite right. The city looks a little off.
This feeling. I remember it from before. Are we inside a brain field?
That is certainly a possibility. Since I felt something interfere with my brain, this could be a measure to confuse intruders. Or...
others!
This is what happened when we went to the Kronos Terminal. Get ready to fight!
It'll take too long to chip away at its shell. Just use psychokinesis and hit it with something heavy.
Let's regroup now! This is bad.
Watch yourself.
Seems like we managed to kill all the others around here, but our situation hasn't improved much.
We haven't been able to reach Haruko or Wataru either. We should... Huh?
Karin?
Ta-da! As of today, Alice Ichijo is now an official member.
Congratulations, Alice. The three of us are together again.
It also seems like we have a mission for our new platoon. I'm going to show you two who the real star member is.
I just hope the newbie's overenthusiasm doesn't make her do something reckless.
Oh, really? You know, I heard a certain somebody got written up for disobeying orders.
Fubuki.
I mean, that was your 50th write-up. That's quite the milestone. How could I not share it?
They say you're a shoo-in for Septentrion, Karin, but I guess you've got some issues with your superiors.
I don't intend to follow orders I don't agree with.
That's so like you. Oh, I guess that just means you'll have to climb to the top of the OSF.
Sounds like too much trouble. I'm not interested in looking after people weaker than me. Fubuki can do all that instead.
You say that, but you always look after your friends in the end. You're usually more helpful than I am. I think you're more suited to run things than me. Actually, I bet you're really gunning for the position. Stop trying to hide it.
You've been gunning for the top position from the very beginning.
Listen to the two of you. Honestly, just take the top two positions and you're all set.
That's a good idea. If we take the current organization and break them into regiments... Ooh.
Stop with the creepy laugh.
Don't worry, I don't do it in front of anyone else. You'd do so much better in life if you just learned how to have an outside persona.
Not having a facade is one of Karin's better qualities. Although, it wouldn't hurt you to learn to have one so you wouldn't get written up so much.
What did we just see?
Major General Fubuki. And Karin, right? And Aunt Alice?
Oh, right. She was your aunt. The three of them were childhood friends. That brought back some memories. Funny, I had forgotten the color of Karin's hair back then. Now it's completely different from Luca's.
That's right. It's a pretty rare phenomenon. So it may have something to do with my brother's powers. That looked like it was from when Alice first entered the Force. That would make it over 20 years ago.
If this was a brain field, then I guess it would make sense for it to be affected by someone's memories or emotions.
I'm not entirely sure what that was, but first we should figure out how to get out of here. Staying here won't help. Let's see what's up ahead.
I can't get a read in this space. All I can sense is that it's really vast.
There's some familiar scenery mixed in too. The connection is so chaotic.
Looks like that's the way this space works. This area must be connected to some other location as well.
Their shell is quite hard. Attack it with something heavy by using psychokinesis.
Keep it up. Hone it.
I can't see it anymore, but I can feel it. Let's use SAS to fight.
With my power.
I'll protect you all. I'll destroy everything. I'm feeling really good. You really are a pain. I'm feeling really good.
die!
That was a good attack.
This one's stronger than the rest. Fall back and regroup. Are you all right?
Yeah. Well, thank you for saving me.
Keep your guard up, idiot.
You're right. Sorry. How many times have you saved me now?
Nobody's counting.
Are you two okay? Good. Looks like you're all right.
Yeah, this idiot just messed up again. I handled it.
There's the tough act again. You need to take better care of yourself. You're hurt.
What? I'm sorry. You got hurt because of me. Let me take a look.
It's just a scratch. Alice is tired. Stay with her, Fubuki. I'm gonna check on the remaining teams. We'll need to regroup the platoon if we're gonna kill that other.
Hey, Karin!
It's gone.
That one also had to do with Karin. This field.
Maybe it's something he generated.
To prevent anyone from getting close to where he's sleeping?
Even if that were the case, why show us these memories? I'd think he would rather keep them secret.
I agree. My brother doesn't talk about himself much, nor does he like to.
The memories are probably mixed in subconsciously.
Here we go!
Lend me your arm.
At some speed, but my power can keep up just fine.
Take this.
Thanks, Sugumi. Come on. Let's go. Hey.
fight!
That attack worked! There must be a weak spot!
You'll cook that! Come on! Try.
This floor is difficult to maneuver.
I'm watching out for you.
Regroup now.
I'm not done yet.
Thank you.
think I can break it if I focus my attacks. Regroup now. Come on. Not yet.
Using the sheet end.
Now.
This floor is difficult to maneuver.
I can keep going.
good? Let's regroup!
More power.
Come on. Here we go! I have to do this!
You need help?
This is nothing!
What?
Be on guard!
Not yet!
to him!
I'm not done yet.
Not yet.
I'm not
good. Good?
Thank you.
Yeah. Here we go!
The oil is making me sluggish.
That was close.
My body.
I need to support the injured.
Where are we now? Doesn't seem like we're any closer.
Just look at the size of this place. How are they generating something so huge? This brain field feels much larger than what a single psionic should be able to generate.
Huh?
What is that?
Since he thought it was too powerful. We better be ready. The object in its right hand was a shield for defense, but it seems like it will also use it for attacks. That other is so powerful, even my brother had trouble with it. But it must have a weakness.
Not yet!
Hurry on ahead.
Oh, there's still another.
It wasn't alone? It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful.
Now I can take it easy.
Got it! Keep it up!
over, right?
Seems like that may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus!
that's the case, the strategy we've been using will still work.
Not yet!
I can still fight!
Since he thought it was too powerful, we better be ready. I thought the object in its right hand was a shield for defense, but it seems like it will also use it for attacks. That other is so powerful, even my brother had trouble with it. But it must have a weakness.
It seems that there are some parts that are immune to attack. You'll need to determine which areas will be more effective to hit.
His other, its arm changes only when it's defending with fire.
So I have to do this.
With my power.
We should try attacking there. It's hard to get close with how strong the water flow is now.
Teleportation, get inside of the block. Use SAS. I'll take care of it. I'm feeling really good.
Damn it.
some parts that are immune to attack. You'll need to determine which areas will be more effective to hit.
Isn't this the other from his memory? The one who attacked Aunt Alice?
Karin retreated since he thought it was too powerful. We better be ready. That other is so powerful, even my brother had trouble with it. But it must have a weakness. I thought the object in its right hand was a shield for defense, but it seems like it will also use it for attacks.
Let's regroup now.
Changes only when it's defending with water.
So we should try attacking there. It's hard to get close with how strong the water flow is, though.
Still fight.
We should use teleportation to get inside.
I can do this. Relax.
Use SAS. I feel the power coursing through me. Hurry on ahead.
Oh, there's still another.
It wasn't alone?
It looks similar, but it's a different other. Be careful.
Here we go!
You got this.
Thanks, Sugumi!
An attack worked! That must be a weak spot!
That may be an incorrect assumption. Don't lose your focus.
Not yet.
Close.
That left hand attack is pretty strong. A second hesitation, and it's over.
It's a powerful other, but it's open just after it attacks. Go for its left arm after it attacks. It's worth a try.
Let's regroup!
Strong. eventually. But I didn't think it would do something like this.
How are we supposed to beat an other this tough? Calm down. The three others we faced all had weak points. It's possible this other carried those weak points over. If that's the case, the strategy we've been using will still work. Witness my strength!
me.
No,